Well, hello guys, Dotgame here, and welcome back to some more Far Cry 5. I hope you enjoyed the series so far. Please like and subscribe to the channel, and let's get right back to it.
Eli, you there? Eli, can you hear me? This is Dutch.
Come in. Over. Eli.
Good. You found something that fits. I didn't properly introduce myself back there. Most folks call me Dutch. I've been trying to piece together what's happening up top. It ain't good. Little I can gather is that your partners are alive. For now. Seems they've been split up. Each one handed off to a different member of Joseph's family. You want them back, I get it. I get it. I got friends that have been taken too. Problem is, there ain't no help coming. Nobody knows what's going on here, and they won't know until it's too late. There's gotta be people out there willing to fight back against this cult. We need to show them how. We need to build us a resistance. So the first thing we're gonna do is get control of this island. Once we got some breathing room, we can figure out what's coming next. There's a gun and a map in the safe over there. Take them. I'll give you a call on your radio once you get your bearings. Be careful, bud. Out there, it's crawling with Peggy's. Those fuckers are willing to die for that psychopath that's leading them.
You there? This is Ray Ray. What is going on? We have some gunshots, and I swore that weren't thunder earlier, but a couple of explosions. Boomers have settled down. Is this more of them Peggy's bullshit? How much are we gonna stand for? Anyway, call me back when you can, and take care of yourself.
Now listen up. If you're gonna build a resistance, there's some things you need to know. There's four ways you can go about this. First, you can liberate any hostages the cult's taken. These are good people who might just fight alongside you if you help them. Second, you can destroy Eden's Gate property that's all over the place now. Hell, they built two goddamn shrines on this island alone. Third, you can tackle resistance missions. There are a lot of folks out there waging their own war against this cult, and they could sure use your help. And last, if you're in for a fight, you can take on the cult outposts that have popped up across the county. Liberating those places will give the resistance solid footholds to push back against Eden's Gate. I've got cameras set up all over this island. I'll keep an eye out for anything useful. For now, head south and take out any cult shit you see. And help any folks in need, would you? Dutch out.
We'll send these sinners to get sore.
Oh, crap!
have to be.
Thanks for saving my sorry ass.
These loony fanatics are out of control. If you want to protect yourself, I think there's a prepper stash near the boathouse. Should have some good gear squirreled away.
Hey, Henry. I'm at the edge of the wood near where you spotted the fire sign. I don't know what that showboater was doing buzzing the treetops, but the sky is now clear of air traffic. That smoke plume is pretty thick. I need a closer look. What I can't figure out is what all these Peggies are doing out here. There's a whole bunch of them in the woods calling out they're looking for someone. I don't know if they're involved, but they seem pretty crusty and... holy... A pickup just drove by like nobody's business, and the Peggies in the back were all carrying rifles and shotguns. I'm gonna... Holy shit!
just saw the cult grab a guy down by the docks. You help him out, and maybe he'd be willing to pick up a gun and return the favor.
Hey, Lance. I'm not sure what to advise. The Seeds don't have any claim to the property. The station is built on federal land, after all. But if their people are traipsing around the area and, what did you say, taking measurements and such? Anyway, those folks from Eden's Gate could potentially be charged with trespassing. I know they're kind of weird and unsociable, but I think if you give them a harsh word and a hard stare, they'll back off. I mean, how dangerous are these nutjobs gonna be?
See a way out of that one. Thank God you came along. I'll fight alongside you.
Hey, Deputy. Now that you're partnered up, the two of you should head to the Forest Research Station. Cult's been crawling all over that place, using it as a depot for their goddamn bliss. Clear them all out. Send a message. We're not fucking around anymore.
I'm on the move. I see a Peggy over there.
Station. Peggy's won't be back after the ass whooping you just laid there. Check around and see if any folks are left alive.
Someone's watching over me. I'm following you.
Seriously, thank you.
Shit, kid. I'm impressed. There's more fighting you than I thought. You got a real shot at setting up this resistance. Next step is clearing up the radio signal. My CB's on the fritz. I can't get a hold of anyone off this island. The radio tower near the south shore must be busted. You think you can take care of that for me?
Just enough of a breeze today. Feels good. Shit, not this again. I'm tired of hearing that girl laughing. Good idea. Could have something we need. Just a few bumps and bruises this time. Sure. I mean, why not? Drink. Even that's hard to find nowadays.
I know what you're thinking, and no. I ain't gonna have you climbing towers all over the county for me. So don't worry. Also, try not to fall from up there. Jacob Seed, oldest brother of that fucking family. Jacob's the one training the cult, and he's damn good at what he does. Eli and the Whitetail Militia have been trying to hold out, but Jacob's ready to step on their necks. Southeast of there, you got the Henbane River. That's Faith's territory. The Little Sister. I've heard all sorts of stories about people losing their minds in a place called The Bliss. Now head to the Holland Valley. John Seed's just rolled in there and has taken everything. everything in the name of the cult. Food, supplies, and worst of all, people. I'm picking up plenty more calls all over the county. I'll keep you posted on anything that'll be useful.
Name's Jess. Jess.
Should be clearing soon, which means we can get you off this island. Sit tight, shouldn't be much longer. Oh, shit. Deputy, I'm picking up something new out of Holland Valley. It's a broadcast from John. You need to see this.
We are all sinners. Every one of us. You, me. Even the Father knows deeply of sin. It's a poison that clouds our minds. What if I told you could be free from sin? What if I told you that everything you ever dreamed could come true? What if I told you that everything could be overcome if you embraced an idea? That freedom from sin can come from the power of just one word. Wish to be unburdened. Yes, I must be redeemed. If you're watching this, know that you have been selected. You will be cleansed. You will confess your sins, and you will be offered atonement. Don't worry. You don't have to do anything. We'll come for you. Welcome to Eden's Gate.
Fuck. John Seed's got your partner, Hudson. She's in a world of shit, kid. You gotta get going. Hey, kid. I marked three locations to your map to get you started. To the east, and the town of Falls End to the west. Now, it's your call, but if I were you, I'd start with Falls End.
Falls End has fallen to the...
Listen up, kid. The valley is turning into a war zone. Cults taking food, goods, equipment, whatever they want. Even people. John Seed is forcing them out of their homes and making them join the cult. If folks refuse, well, let's just say they ain't treated well. Worst of it seems to be centered around Fall's End, so I'd head that way.
Yeah. You... Ah!
Cash? Drugs? What the hell do they want? Thank you.
You're one of them. Ran into this guy while on patrol. He was ranking all 50 states in ascending order of patriotism. Thought he was a nut job, but there's something about him I just can't put my finger on.
We gotta take the fight. Don't worry. I know how to handle myself.
Thank you.
Except for I didn't do anything. I didn't do any shots at that plane.
Every tear from their eyes. There will be no more death or mourning or crying or pain. For I know the plans that I had made for you, declared the Lord. Plans to prosper you and not to harm you. Plans to give you hope and a future. I don't claim to know God's plans, but I know a good thing when I see it. Getting quite a reputation, Deputy. You're the first good thing to happen to this valley in a long time.
A little help?
Are you trying to break your neck?
It just seemed like a good idea at the time.
Yeah.
Thanks. Shit. It's you. Sorry, didn't realize. All you've done, might as well add Mover to the list, huh?
Thought that Eden's Gate confiscated all of this.
Hell, kind of fair grave would I be if I didn't have a hidden stash? Learn from the best.
This town has been through a lot, Deputy. We owe you thanks, but...
I know you're looking for your people. But the truth is, you ain't the only one in need of help. The pastor and I can only do so much.
If you could see about lending a hand, be sure to return the favor. What do you say? Get you squared away. When you get the chance, come by the church. I'll be there.
You're always welcome.
Foss End is the heart of this whole valley. Liberating that place will go a long way. Building a resistance against the cult. you down.
Thanks for the rescue. I thought we were goners.
Yeah, I'll bring it
Okay guys, we're gonna end here. Please like and subscribe. I'll see you guys later.